The following contest is a tables match. Making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 332 pounds, wonderful young Unai Morf.
Because her heart beat as one.
Unai can.
Here we go, guys. Somebody's about to get sent through a table.
And whoever that ends up being, I guarantee you they will not be sitting right for at least a week.
Get set. Let me remind you that the only way to win this match is to drive your opposition through a table. That's it. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. Simply put your opponent through a table. Though I assure you, that's easier said than done.
Talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
Being driven through a table, not my idea of a good time, but sure is gonna be fun to watch.
What's he gonna do with it? He's in control. He caught him slipping. Look out here. He's in big trouble.
A striking blow.
Shouldn't be a shock. Dudley boys were involved in one of the most intense tables matches we've seen in recent memory. At the 2015 TLC event, the Dudleys called on their extreme brothers, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino, to battle the Wyatt family in an 8-man elimination tables match. People were flying everywhere that night. And in classic ECW fashion, so were the trash cans and kendo sticks.
match of 2015's TLC event for the Dudleys, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino versus the Wyatts, was chaos from the second all eight superstars were in the ring. Braun Strowman was awesome in his destruction of all four members of Team Extreme, but the ECW originals kept their focus on making sure each member of the Wyatt family crashed through a table.
The ECW's originals' love of brawling clashed with the Wyatt's drive to destroy anyone who stepped in their path. The Wyatts took the advantage after Rhino and Devon Dudley were eliminated, and they didn't look back. Bubba Ray took on the Wyatts with everything he had, but the sick power of the Wyatt family was just too much, as seen when Braun Strowman chokeslammed Bubba Ray through the final table.
Nope, reverses it.
Uh-oh, look at this!
Different ways for a superstar to put their opponent through the table in a tables match. Some matches start off as wild brawls and a table is brought out from under the ring in the match's opening minutes. In others, superstars are very strategic about when they bring out a table because they know if they're not careful, momentum can be reversed and they could end up being the one who goes through a table.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different. Byron, you talked about strategy that involves a tables match. I was in WWE when the Dudley Boys came from ECW, and you could say that things changed a bit thanks to Bubba and Devon. Something that's also important to remember in a tables match is that it's not important how or where the table is positioned. All that matters is that you put your opponent through it.
It's a very simple premise, Michael, but superstars have to be careful. They launch an attack that goes awry, their own momentum can put them through the table and cost them the match. That doesn't include feeling the incredible pain from crashing through a solid wood table. One split second can be the difference.
It shouldn't be a shock. The Dudley Boys were involved in one of the most intense tables matches we've seen in recent memory. At the 2015 TLC event, the Dudleys called on their extreme brothers, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino, to battle the Wyatt family in an eight-man elimination tables match. People were flying everywhere that night. In classic ECW fashion, so were the trash cans and kendo sticks.
Match in 2015's TLC event for the Dudleys, Tommy Dreamer and Rhino versus the Wyatts, was chaos from the second all eight superstars were in the ring. Braun Strowman was awesome in his destruction of all four members of Team Extreme, but the ECW originals kept the focus on making sure each member of the Wyatt family crashed through a table.
The ECW's originals' love of brawling clashed with the Wyatt's drive to destroy anyone who stepped in their path. The Wyatts took the advantage after Rhino and Devon Dudley were eliminated, and they didn't look back. Bubba Ray took on the Wyatts with everything he had, but the sick power of the Wyatt family was just too much, as seen when Braun Strowman chokeslammed Bubba Ray through the final table. Through Kofi Kingston's career, the excited superstar has competed in several types of WWE matchups. It didn't take long for Kofi to get comfortable in the tables match environment. At 2011's TLC event, Kingston took on the Kofi Warrior Sheamus in a tables match for the United States Championship. Kofi was impressive in the match as he combined defense with his unbelievable high-flying assault.
What a strike! Dodges that one. He wants no part of the outside.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out.
by the exclamation point.
Face first. The thing, I almost wrote him off earlier.
This has been a battle.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. His outlook is not good at all.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Avoids trouble there. Oh my God, that table right there. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, really targeting the back on that one. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
What a slam, Michael. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Boom! No, there's the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten.
Boom, right the button.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's calling for it.
Going for the big one.
First impact. That should do it.
Oh, he's such a tough target. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I have no idea how he's avoided being put through a table so far here tonight, but I'm willing to bet his luck is about to run out. This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Oh! Powerbomb planted.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Vicious strike.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know, as a WWE superstar, do you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt?
Face plant! And there it is, boys.
I don't believe it.
And that table can show careers, Michael.
Belly to belly!
Vicious. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. And there's his speed paying off. Lightning fast reflexes. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
These athletes seem to have...
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Incredible!
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right,
Michael.
But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Here is your winner, Ryan.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.